Come on in and come. first time I'm looking to get hurt. Beyond the highway, in the moonlight, our wedding house shone. I rushed through the yard, I burst through the front door, my head pounding hard. Up the stairs I climbed, the room was dark, our bed was empty. Then I heard that long whistle whine, and I dropped to my knees on my head. Like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, and cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. At night I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. Only you can cool my desire.
Tonight I hear the neighbors. Down, 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 Radio's on and I'm moving around my place. I check my look in the mirror. Wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face, and I'm getting nowhere. I'm just living in a dump like this. There's something happening somewhere. Baby, I just know.
Saturday night, in the backseat there was our main streets are whitewashed windows and vacant stores. Seems like there ain't nobody wants to come down here no more. They're closing down the textile mill across the railroad tracks. Foreman says these jobs are going, boys, and they ain't coming back to your hometown, to your hometown, to your hometown, to your hometown. That's not me. Your hometown.